the job market here in Valdosta-Lyon County?
You know, like I said, I have already created 50 jobs, but to really answer your questions, you have to think out of the box. In the last forum, I gave an example. If you take your phone you used in the 90s, 94, 95, and you take your iPhone, you compare the two, and you compare what happens in public service, the two is just not comparable. And the reason behind, people who came up with the iPhone, they sleep, live, and dream with the idea of how to make life better. I want you to know, I will do exactly that. I have hands-on experience in creating jobs. I'll give you an example. Look at our climate, South Georgia. There are industries and companies who are, for example, in where there are a lot of hurricanes and storms. They're definitely looking a safe haven to operate and for us to start something new. When was the last time you heard somebody went and approached them? I would do that. We have to think out of the box. We have conventional wisdom is good, but we have to really be. And to do that, like I said, you have to think about it all the time.
Okay, thank you.